KAIZER Chiefs new striker from Colombia, that is Gonzalez, has officially arrived at Naturena village. Welcome to KAIZER Chiefs Corner, where you will hear all the latest news related to KAIZER Chiefs Football Club. Amakhosi amahle, guys, it is official. The 24-year-old Colombian striker Efmamjjasond Gonzalez has officially arrived at Naturena village, guys. He was presented, warmly received by KAIZER Chiefs chairman, that is Dr. KAIZER Mutahun, at Naturena village. This is what KAIZER Mutahun said. He said that we welcome you here in South Africa and also we wish you everything of the best as a KAIZER Chiefs new player, guys. We needed a striker up front to score a lot of goals, and this guy, that is Gonzalez, has officially arrived at South Africa, and hopefully will give us what we want as KAIZER Chiefs fans, lots and lots of goals, so that we can start winning games in the DStv Premiership. What do you think? Please comment below your thoughts on this news, and please make sure that if you are new to this channel and if you don't want to miss out on any video related to KAIZER Chiefs, come make sure that you subscribe, put on this notification bell so that you don't miss out on any video related to KAIZER Chiefs Football Club. Amakhosi amahle, hle, hle, hle.